Growing up was crazy because
kids were cruel at that age.
I became a target. It would break me down. I remember coming home from school and like crying to my parents. But I think what was really hard was I never felt like I could find the place that I fit in. I leave high school early to join a band with my brothers.
Three guys from Jersey that like really never had much.
Now trajectory is just up. Jonas Brothers become what the Jonas Brothers became, and I did this for 12 years with my brothers. This is all I knew. And then it's over in a single conversation.
Nick says the Jonas Brothers should be no more.
You don't know who you are anymore.
Even to this day, I get asked if I'm Joe or Nick every day. Are you Joe Jonas? Are you Nick Jonas? And I'm just like, no, I'm Kevin.
The fracture hit me a lot harder than I think I ever expected. I, you know, put on a brave face, saw the guys being successful, and was happy for them, but it wasn't always easy to watch. You know, I asked Joe and Nick why they left me out of a show, multiple shows.
I think that might have been the hardest moment of my entire life.
I was lost for so long, not knowing, like, my identity, but now I spent so much time at home with my kids and my family and my wife and really enjoying having newborns and seeing them grow. And
my identity now is just like, I'm a father, I'm a husband, I'm passionate about the things that I like.
The breakup needed to happen so that we could find ourselves as individuals.
And I had to get to a place where I could say, like, formally of the Jonas Brothers. Lena, she's only heard music. She's never seen Daddy on stage. Being able to see her in that audience, see me do what I did best for so long. And she knows me as her dad. She doesn't know the person that was great.
Talked about even doing a show. The first words out of my mouth to them was, do you think people will even care? I feel like I have something to prove. I've been out of the game for like 5 years. So when I step out on that stage, it's pretty much like, I'm back. Let's go. Every night before I go to bed and I'm away from my family, the only thing I'm thinking about is the moments where they're a part of this world. When I was able to get that close to them on the B stage for the first time, I'll never forget it. Alina's face, Valentina's. But Alina specifically was just like, that's my dad.